So a trench coat is a raincoat made with waterproof material such as leather or dry cotton. And mostly all the trench coats are double-breasted, and we can see they have 10 front buttons. And over here in the middle, we can see the two lapels. And at the top over here, these are called storm flaps. And these storm flaps are important because they prevent the rain or the cold from coming inside the trench coat. And the coat is belted at the wrist with a self-belt, and mostly all the trench coats have a classic color of the khaki. The trench coat was originally a military item of clothing, and we can see that from the styling. And it was alternatively worn by British soldiers in the First World War. The trench coat became an optional item of dress in the British Army. Another optional item was the British warm, which is a wool coat similar to the great coat that was shorter in length, much shorter than this trench coat, also worn by British officers.